What's up, guys? Project Manager Max, Moya's Outpost, and today I'm going to give you a small but effective tip when it comes to your moving search baits. Let's get into it. The cinched loop knot. Now, the reason I throw this knot is for the strike. If you're bringing it in on a main line, that bait does not have the range of motion that it does with a cinched loop. As that bass comes in to inhale your bait, the cinched loop knot will swing whichever way that bass is coming. Now, that will increase the effectiveness of the bass getting the bait in its mouth, and which furthermore increases your hookups and decreases your short strikes. Any way that bass is coming, bottom, top, left, right, that bait is gonna swing and you're gonna stick them. So yeah, cinch loop knot. I'll leave a link in the description for a diagram of the knot, and yeah, get out there, have fun.